police are calling it a hate crime. A homeowner discovered swastika is painted outside his house overnight. WLWT News 5's Brian Hamrick leading the way live on this story from Price Hill. Brian, bring us up to date.
Yeah, Lisa, the man who lives here says he hasn't stopped shaking since he saw this single symbol that spoke volumes. This is it. It's a swastika. It was painted right on his front door. Ralph Ford is Jewish. He lives here with his wife. He says there have been some tensions in this Price Hill neighborhood recently, but he didn't expect this. Ford reported the incident to police. He says they told him they're investigating as a hate crime. He says he's lived here for about 2 years, basically house sitting for a friend who's giving a deal on rent. Ford says recently there was a group in the street here chanting white power. He's not sure if that had anything to do with the spray painting, and he doesn't know who would go as far as to use this symbol to intimidate him and his wife. One neighbor told me he had a run-in with Ford, but he says he doesn't know who would do this. Whoever did it quickly escalated this situation.
Instant fear. I was even more more scared than I have been over the last week. Cold chills ran all the way through me.
Now, Ford says he's planning to move as fast as he can, but he says it'll look like it'll be June before he can do that. Reporting live, Brian Hamrick, WLWT News 5.
Okay, Brian, thanks.